Just a heads up, I wouldn't get all worked up about this PC showcase, since the GMs are really only coming to scout me.
That's not what I've heard. Who are you gonna face anyway?
Taking on the mascot. I'll dominate him. Show the GMs what they've
been- Wait, so you're not even facing one of the visiting superstars? Sounds like someone is scared to lose in front of the GMs.
It's called being smart and putting myself in the best position to succeed. Maybe you should try it sometime. But good luck getting a contract with whatever half-baked decision.
I am so jacked for this PC showcase. I had a dream last night that I beat Paragon and was signed by Mandy Rose to Raw. Man, the dream got crazy.
You beating Paragon and getting signed to Raw wasn't the crazy part.
Oh, no way, man. I can do this. I step up my game when the pressure's on.
Well, I admire your confidence. And I hope it works out that way.
Maybe we'll end up on the same show. That'd be sweet. Could even ride together.
I know. We could do a lot of things together.
All right, well, good luck in your match. I'm gonna go buy a new suit to impress the GMs, specifically Mandy Rose. If our real-life connection is anything like it was in my dream, there's gonna be fireworks when we meet. Not literally, like pop.
Yeah, I get it, Chase. Good luck with all that.
Oh! I know you didn't get the result you desired against Drew McIntyre, but there's no shame in that, and you still showed heaps of potential. With that being said, I'd like to offer you the opportunity.
It would be an honor. In my opinion, NXT is the top brand in WWE, and I'm only going to help make
I'm betting on that. And don't forget to take a moment to celebrate this achievement. You've earned it.
Thank you, Mr. Regal. I promise you won't be disappointed with your decision.
I hope not, but we'll find out soon enough.